Day 7 of intermittent fasting. I just washed my strawberries and now I need to take my sweet potato to go. Look, they're bubbling, the sugar from them. It's amazing, they're only 500 calories, who can believe it? Let's dump them in the water to chill them. So much sugar in there. When they'll chill, I'll peel them and cut them in the cubes. So I'll take some strawberries to go. Yesterday I violated my fast because I had some food for dinner. Everything was not fat, no fat. But I had to eat because I had some beer. And now I'm back on a wagon. Oh, this one is, I guess it's orange. They're sold in small bags in Whole Foods. Alright. Takes more napkins than I expected. All right. I've never eaten sweet potatoes before this diet. Were not appealing to me. Okay, I'm done. add the water. And I just need to take a fork or spoon to go. And I'm back on the wagon. Here's my two jars of kombucha brewing. I already let it brew till acidity, probably acidity more than vinegar now. I just pulled second fermentation kombucha from the refrigerator. It's cold. Let's see what it sounds like. Little bit of gas. I'm gonna put this strainer here. We just caught jellyfish. This is Kobe. I second fermented it with pineapple, boiled pineapple water, compote or whatever, and that's what's here.